Inverness Outlanders launched a guide today, which allows listeners to experience key locations from the books and show in and around the city. An Outlander fan group has launched an audio tour of historic locations from the hit show. Inverness Outlander's new app lets fans immerse themselves in the world of Jamie and Claire Fraser. And Diana Gabaldone, who penned the historical series, has praised the fabulous guide. Inverness Outlanders have already released an Outlander map, highlighting key locations from the books in and around their city. And now their fans group have partnered with GoTourist, have made an audio guide to go with it. The tour talks visitors through Inverness and nearby landmarks that feature in the iconic series, including the battlefield at Culloden Moor. Through the GoTourist app, fans all over the world can listen to the guide. Inverness Outlanders made the announcement on Twitter today. They said, "We are very proud to announce an audio version of our Inverness Outlander map. From a blog, to a map and now an audio guide. A big thank you to @yo_tourist for helping us to create it." And Gabaldone shared their announcement, saying, "Onward and upward. This is fabulous, congratulations." The iconic book series has been turned into a much-loved TV show. Scott's hunk Sam Heughan stars as Jamie Fraser, with Caitriona Balfe playing his wife Claire. And Sam shared photos from the set as the fifth series started filming earlier this week. He also took to social media to praise a young Scots lass who battled leukemia. Amy raised £24,000 for charity by doing 6 kilt walks, and Sam shared her video with his Instagram followers. As filming of the latest series kicked off, Gabaldone made a big announcement about the upcoming book. The author revealed the ages of her main characters in Go Tell the Bees That I Am Gone, after being quizzed by a fan on Twitter.